So we're going to start off with a little bit of Scotch single malt whiskey. And the whiskey that we've picked is a Lagavulin Nature Roll. So it's really salty, a nice maritime character. And we've just infused that with some toasted sage. All those lovely Greek flavors. To that, we're going to add another equal part, 30 mils of one shot of sweet vermouth. It's a normal ingredient you would see in a Manhattan or a Rocroy. And then I guess the more slightly unusual ingredient is a little spoon of a sugar syrup I made that's been infused with Kalamata olives. It's going to bring out the lovely saltiness in the whiskey and give it some nice umami notes. It's meant to hit every element of the palate. Sweet, salty, a little bit bitter. And then to that we're adding 4 drops of a orange and juniper bitters. One into a nice frozen cold glass. I'm just going to finish that off with a little tiny drop of the charred lemony oil. That's going to float on the top. It's going to look really pretty. It's also going to give off a really lovely aromatic on the nose.
Άλλα άνοιξε κι άλλη μπουκάλα και την κοινωνία τώρα την έπεσε να παρά.